2006 Campionati Internazionali di Sicilia doubles. Martin Garcia and Mariano Hood were the defending champions, but Hood could not compete due to his one-year ban due to doping. Hood decided to retire from professional tennis instead. Garcia teamed up with Luis Horna and successfully defended his title by defeating Mariusz Fyrstenberg and Marcin Matkowski 7-6-7-1, 7-6-7-2 in the final. It was the sixth title for Garcia and the second title for Horna in their respective doubles careers. Seeds. Draw. Key. Draw.